basically.
No problem.
So you can't hear it right now, but the Pride and Prejudice soundtrack is playing in the background and it's making my heart melt, and I just really want to see Mr. Darcy, but Jane Austen is here. Friends, meet Jane Austen. Jane Austen. She's kind of creepy. Meet my friends. So Jane Austen was actually one of the most famous residents here in Bath. Lives here, and I just knocked but nobody answered, so sad day. I could have met Nicolas Cage. Look, it's a little smiley face. So this is called a Cornish pasty, and there's steak in it, and there's a little ridge here for you to hold, and I'm gonna try it. Apparently this is very British, so I'm excited. It's like steak and potato. It's pretty good. Probably really fattening. I'll think about that later. Okay. So this is the most touristy I felt this entire time. Mom, this is a cold bath, and I just remember when we were in Thailand and you pushed me into like the freezing cold water after we went in the hot tub for a long time, and I cried and screamed and was so mad at you, but I miss you, wish you were here so I could push you in, but there's a gate, so I guess you'd get away with it.
Oh, it's warm.
Okay, I'm gonna try the spring water. It tastes like rust.
Ew.
Hello. So Katie
thinks that she doesn't have a British accent.
I don't have a British accent. I can't even speak now. You've embarrassed me.
You told me that I had to have a scone when I was at Stonehenge, so this is for you. I hope your pregnancy goes well, and we can't see to see little Valentine.